Chapter 16 Useful Animals. Animals are very useful for us. Animals, those live with us like dog, cat, horse, etc., are directly useful for us, while animals living in forest help to clean and maintain the environment. So, let us know about animals. Domestic animals. Some animals like dogs, cows and horses live in our houses or on the farm. They are called domestic animals. We play with domestic animals. Domestic animals are useful to us in many ways. We keep some of them to play with. They are called pet animals. We keep dogs, cats, rabbits, parrots, and pigeons as pets. We feel safe with domestic animals. Dogs also guard our places. Cats keep away the rats from the houses. We use domestic animals for carrying loads. Donkeys carry load on their back. We ride on horses. Elephants carry heavy logs of wood in their trunk. Horses, bullocks, camels, and buffaloes pull the carts. We get milk from some domestic animals. We drink the milk of animals like cow, buffalo, and goat. We make ice cream, curd, cheese, and butter from milk. We get fuel and manure from domestic animals. Dung of some animals is used to make cooking gas and manure. We get wool, silk and leather from domestic animals. We get wool from sheep's hair. We weave woolen clothes from wool threads. We wear woolen clothes in winter. They keep us warm. Silkworms produce silk to form a cocoon. It is a fine soft thread. Silk sarees are made from silkworms. Skin of dead animals is used to make shoes and bags. We get honey and wax from honeybees. Honeybees suck the nectar of flowers. They vomit it in their hives. This is called honey. Their hives are made up of wax. People drive off the bees and get honey and wax. We get eggs and flesh from animals. Some people eat eggs and flesh of animals. We get eggs mainly from hens. We get flesh from animals like chickens, goats, etc. Exercises. A. Match the things with the animals. Wool. We get wool from sheep. We get honey from honeybee. Milk. We get milk from cow. Sari. We get sari from silkworm. D. Fill in the blanks. First, the bullock carry heavy loads. Second, the dog guards our home. Third, the cat keeps the rats away. Fourth, manure is made from dung of animals. Fifth, we keep domestic animals to play with. Sixth, elephants carry heavy log of wood with their trunk. E. Write three examples of each of the following. First, milk-giving animals. Goat, cow, camel. Second, load-carrying animals. Horse, buffaloes, elephant. Third, pet animals. Dog, cat, cow. Let's do fun. Solve the crossword puzzle. Cow, chicks, pig, sheep, hen, horse. To the teacher, ask students to name some animals they can see around. Ask them to name a few pet animals. Discuss the habitats of different animals. Explain to them the need to be kind and sensitive to animals. Plan a visit to the zoo to show them different animals in their natural habitats.